fries. The wings was double fried. My was stuffed between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the pork. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la, soup. So I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were pile up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door and feel the vibe.
the spectacular sight that is the new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with the former England international Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
McDonald.
Anderson.
Needed a softer touch with the pass, because it'll go through to the keeper. It's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. Turner.
Olvera.
Giving it away under no pressure at all. It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
Well, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead. Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Adu, McDonald makes a challenge here. Turner. And that's gone behind for a corner. Further thoughts, Alan, on this important goal?
Corner's taken.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Able to make the interception. Going forward with real purpose now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Surely! They've blocked it then. Corner swung in, good defending, dealt with a decent cross. McDonald, and that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. Very good tackle. Deflected out for a throw. Eriksen with great vision here. Good interception. This does look promising. Got the ball back. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field?
Well, he almost went down there. Did well to stay on his feet.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Fox. Eriksen. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. The tackling is a real skill. Well defended. But this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Well, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Had a wasted free kick opportunity, really.
I don't think he's going to get another chance by the look of his teammates. They're disgusted.
For Turner. Here's Wardle. On the attack here. Routine for the keeper. That's a free kick awarded here. And that's been adjudged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Fox. It's Wardle. Now he wants to take them on. Here's Wardle. That's a great interception. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. It's a bit lazy in possession. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
He's not going to go for goal, is he? He's an awfully long way out.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well.
Well, they're still very much in this game, and they'll end up kicking themselves if they do lose it, because normally they do create more chances than this.
Good to see this, the referee using the advantage rule. Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them. Tyson! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Treads it through. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Into the attacking third. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. For Turner. Tyson. Here's Wardle. Olvera. Now he's lost the ball. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. I guess, Alan, we're getting what we expected. Now the second period, the second half is underway. And Smith, he's cut it out. This could be promising. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Tyson, intercepted well. And back it goes, at the back of his heel. Neatly done. And they've cut it out. Here's Wardle. Tyson. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Very good positioning by the defender. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. For Turner. A chance to whip it in here. Tyson. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous. It's a shot. Now that's a great block.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession. That's interesting. But I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Here's Wardle. To Chet. And Smith. Tyson. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Chance from the pass. What a good interception. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Patiently building up. Can he finish? Oh, that's great defending. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Drills it in. Got to finish here. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here and they're level.
And they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Taking on a couple of opponents now. No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick. Tyson. Olvera. Got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition.
Now the yellow wall, these Dortmund fans in full voice.
Trying to slip it through. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. Fox. It's Wardle. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Maybe the cross. Clever play on the ball. He's chosen to cut it back now. And defender can get it upfield. It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again. Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one, because they could have scored that absolutely vital goal from that attack. Now, can he take them on? Players up in support if he needs them. Really strong play in the tackle. Good reading of the play by the defender. It's a foul. It's got to be a free kick.
Just got a feeling this could be a key moment in the match. A great chance to take the lead.
and he's made the save. It was a pretty comfortable one.
And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Here's Wardle. Tyson.
Closing moments of a thrilling game. One more attack, one more goal. That could do the trick.
Taking on the defenders. That's a good challenge. Set up to play on the break now. Delivered into the box. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Went the flag, offside given, free kick.
Well, that is the final whistle, and it's finished level here.
What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Into the attacking third. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Beautiful goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Rubio. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Gets his cross in. Well, the keeper has to tip that over the bar. But here comes the corner. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play.
He's seen that room is on the inside. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
He screened the ball well there.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Venhola. Eriksen. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
And there's the interception.
That's a brilliant challenge. This could be promising.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Blocked off the pass there.
They're looking good when they attack. Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot? Throw in to come. Chance to put it in the box from here. Surely he must score! Push back out into play. Drills it in. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. So easy in possession. Now Warriner. Gonna try one now. Great hands. Eriksen. Clear opportunity. That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
He's put in the corner. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Put the corner in the middle. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Cut out the pass. And they've got a free kick here. Eriksen.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they won't mind that one bit. Because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
He's made the interception. Guiding it through the defenders. Here comes the corner. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Richards. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Put away, but not out of harm's way. He's given possession away here. Out into the wide areas now. Out of play for a throw. Rubio. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Letting the shot go! And he scored!
Such a well-crafted goal, this. Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Thomas. Gives it away. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Eriksen. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Adu. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. In powerfully there. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Oh, what a... Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1.
Well, the stats are very...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Now there is some space in the wide area. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. That's an important clearance.
Richards.
And here's the shot. Well, the substitute has come up trumps here. He has struck, and the manager absolutely delighted with that. He's put him on, and he has delivered.
He'll want to see this one time and again. A really good finish against a stronger side, let's face it.
Off we go again, 2-1. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. It's given away. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the feet, back into position.
Oh, they've got a corner here. It was deflected. Alan, what did you make of the goal? We can have another look at it now. And in there to try to convert this cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Saw the pass and dealt with it. It goes out wide again.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Room for the cross. Difficult for the defender against the post. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
And it's out now for a goal kick.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Neatly intercepted. Venhola. He's made the interception. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. This led to a corner.
In goes the corner. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass. Not a good pass at all. Now he wants to take them on.
Only partially away from danger.
The shot's up! Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Rubio on the attack here.
That's how to tackle.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Should be a chance.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper. Well, the noise in here. These fans, they're like the 12th man, trying to G their players up.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Chance for a break in numbers. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here.
It's a very good effort to stop that cross.
Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans. That
threads it through. Adu. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Well, the cross could come in here. Could make a chance with this tackle. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Oh, time to get the cross now. Oh, that's a dangerous move, sliding for the ball in the box like that. He's cut that out well, well read. Well, that would be a throw. And here's the shot. Well, that's his second today. He's certainly got his shooting boots on. He is the kind of player that can hit his straps like this. Excellent day for him. It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Eriksen. Yang, Barnett, intercepted here, it's finished here, this is why we love the game.
Shake my body. Know this girl.
She used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more.
The spectacular sight that is the new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to the
clever ball. Hit in low this time. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Set up to play on the break now. In quickly. Daniel probing the pass. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. He's given possession away here. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Slipping it through. Surely he must score. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. So away we go at 1-1. It's Ward. Daniel, and they've got a man out wide, and he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. A chance to play it into the centre now. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend.
And the keeper's in the way, and he didn't have to move too much to stop that one.
Yeah, he hardly broke sweat in collecting that.
Daniel. Advantage played. We love to see it. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Anderson. Eric's threading it through. What to finish here. Saved, but not decisively. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Maybe he'll cross it here. On the shot. Well, he's had a go and it's a decent effort, maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, when those find the roof of the net, they look so spectacular. Maybe next time.
Weaver. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. They can be quick on the break now. Eriksen. Chippy! That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Daniel. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. trying to get the ball in behind. All peters out rather for them.
Walker
blocked off the pass there.
Here's Walker. Eriksen
opening them up with a through pass.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Daniel. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Daniel. Now, here is a chance for them. Oh, they've got out of jail there. Here's Walker. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Anderson.
The fourth official
proper
has indicated
tackle that.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Weaver, Daniel.
Guiding it through. Well, he's cleared the danger.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Absolutely nothing. The second half is off and underway. Weaver. Daniel. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Zubac, Chen. Tyson.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Saw the goal and went for it. It's hit the post, it's still alive. Able to make the interception.
You could argue that he's just a bit unlucky.
He's through. That's a clever effort, Alan, isn't it? Very clever.
Yeah, it was. He's always got the imagination to try that kind of thing.
Cut it out. Can really get at the opposition here. Well, he has cleared the danger. saw the direction of the pass.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Trying to steer it through. And there it is!
Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him.
And we restart the game 2-1. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. McDonald. Eriksen. Made a quick interception. Here's Walker. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Good vision. All peters out rather for them. Careless there. Well, he clears the danger. Well, here comes the corner. And shoots! No way through for the shot. Blocked. He's put in the corner. Interception hit. Has a go here. Flipped over the bar by the keeper. And that will be a corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Tries to shot here. That's great defending with the block. That's what he does. He keeps the ball and makes sure his team can build from him.
Zubar.
Daniel. Saw that coming and intercepted. Well, they've lost the ball.
Well, the Dortmund fans realise there isn't much time left now.
Got him! Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Corner swung in. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Eriksen. Take them on here. He's gone for the volley and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
Oh, he should have kept it down really, Alan.
No, he didn't, and his technique has let him down badly there.
Ten minutes left of regular time. They're looking good when they attack. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're...
Had a go! Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there, who might not have been expecting a shot.
Here's Walker. Eriksen, he's given possession away here. Great ball. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Really stretched to make the save, top class. Excitement now. They're sending pretty much everybody up for. He's out with a bunch to clear the danger. Todd. Now Williams.
Todd. Walker.
Enterprising attacking play,
but not quite enterprising enough.
And
the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Time is against them, but they're still having a real go. And here's the shot.
No way through for the shot. Blocked.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, that's the end of the story, almost.
Yeah. signori!
Ladies!
Chi è qui a presentare a voi?
Un grande irmão!
Me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cousin of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a billet. From the Cidade de Deus, but a sinner. They said my dreams wouldn't never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of it. Yo, I'm going if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clutch, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete roads was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect, now I'm painting picture with flows. Chain to your love, sugarcoat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone so. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now, I'm imprisoned by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice, what you saying for dessert? Mom cried tears, see my name in the hush.
Girl, I gave birth and now I watch it bloom. Oh, 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 oh. tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Pongo la orilla de...
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, mira. No quiere que lo, que lo, que lo, que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
Me da igual.
Contigo puesto que el número 7.
7, 7.
Si me entrego que tú me sujetes.
Please.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me ponga los grilletes.
Los grilletes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boleto y diamante. Se me para el corazón loco mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Ponga los billetes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, ¿quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Tiene el poder que mi mente desvía. Yo por ti por ahí me tiraría. Tiene lo que otra no tenía. Muy diferente a lo que de ti me decían. Choque con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría porque tus ojos me brillarían. Y es que, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta la esquina de esa son sonaría. Choque con tu química, que suelte la mía.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Busca tu canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
La Rosalía, mira,
¿quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta sazón sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría?
Can you pay with me? Can you pay with me?
Oh, kidding.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more.
Yes, I moved my shorty from Florida to Hollywood. Gold, look big on me. Got some goals, it's a list on me. Yellow, I'm rich, I'm rockin' roll. Then the stroll, playing tricks on me. The stones hitting different. You supposed to be with me.
No,
they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
And you wonder why
I am not there with you.
I ain't answering my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. And yes, I'm Mula Shawty from Ronnie. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this bread, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hating, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a
Tally, we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. Out here in LA, trying to make the shake, trying to wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake? Shut the.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like codes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like codes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more coming.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these addies had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many me? Do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Flop my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. I'ma do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned.
Hi there everyone, a big welcome to you to Loftus Road, Queen's Park Rangers base in West London. Martin Tyler here to call the action for you, along with my good friend Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
To Chet. And Smith. Great interception. Now you need to be strong to do this, and a good touch. Chen. Well, he's had a go, and it's a decent effort. Maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, when those find the roof of the net, they look so spectacular. Maybe next time.
Baker. On the attack here. Can't get the shot through. Good block. He's put in the corner. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. He's gone out for a throw. Room for the cross. And this is a goal. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Fox. Well defended, not just getting... And he could get away here. There it is, first goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up. At a very good moment there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's Tucker. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. This led to a corner. Corner played into the middle. Oh, he could have made more of that. But it's only a goal kick. Fox. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had of, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
To O'Brien. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Richards. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Now Bell. Yang. Fox. And he's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. They shielded it well under some pressure there. Really in the clear now. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Corner swung in. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Now Tucker. Baker. Maybe took his eye off the ball. He's given possession away here. O'Brien. This does look promising. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Yang. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. And they have scored. They do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Baker. Now Tucker to Bennett. Richards. Here's Bennett. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
No real surprise. The visitors with less possession here. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law. But not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
O'Brien read that well with the interception. Going forward well. And the referee says free kick. Smith. Here's Yang. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away by the defender. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Hamilton. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. And the keeper kicks it away. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Hamilton. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
To O'Brien. The pass not completed, really. That's a brilliant challenge.
The referee has indicated
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. coming in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now they can switch the play here. And it's with Hamilton.
Great interception.
Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Now Bell. Reed. To Chet. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Baker. Tucker to O'Brien. Here's Bennett. Yamada to Bennett. Richards caught offside. Maybe an early movement or the ball was late.
Yeah, I think it was maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but I do think they've got to find another gear or two. It has been too slow. They've been hesitant, certainly haven't created enough chances, anywhere near enough.
Now Tucker. That's poor work, really. Richards. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. To Chen. Good interception there.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Now Bell. Out to a wide man who's got room. Well, then it goes. Good save by the keeper.
Yamada. Giving the ball away now.
Return pass. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Dealt with the danger.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Men in there to try to convert this cross.
That's an important clearance.
Yamada.
Good pass in behind the defenders. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's cut out. Threads it through.
In goes the cross.
He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
The PSG crowd turning up the volume here. They think their team's going to produce something in the closing minutes.
Fox. Going forward with real purpose now. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Able to make the interception.
Well, they're in there challenging each other.
Trying to get the ball.
This could bring them level. It is coming to the business end. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly.
Chance for a break in numbers. Lovely, incisive pass. Now, can he take them on?
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
And he could get away here. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Yang. And the referee blows for one last time. Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin. Yeah, they contributed plenty, scored a few goals and just edged it for me.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me in the commentary position. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. Oh, he's kept it out. In goes the corner.
Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from Dave. Tries the shot here. That's a good block.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
And now a throw-in. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Takes on the shot.
Well, here's a chance. The press worked.
Saw the goal and went for it.
That is a supreme save at full stretch. Butler. One pass away from being a great move. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Played it short. Could whip it in from here. Abdi! Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Takes the shot on.
Saved by the keeper. Eriksen. Here's Wardle. Butler. It's Wardle. Here's Watson. That's what a coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. Zubar. Tyson. Spotted that well and intercepted. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Eriksen, able to intercept here. Tyson. Just a bit lax in possession. Bates. Eriksen. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. A bit risky that with the back heel.
And shoots!
He's done well to block that. Excellent piece of blocking. Goalkeeper given an easy ride in that particular save anyway. And the keeper's given the ball away. A chance to break away now on the counter. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. With great vision here. Must score! Well, there it is, the opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? He can cut it back now. Good tackle. They could get the ball back here, and they have done. Careless there. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Trying to slip it through. Well, this could bring them level. Off the keeper, back into play.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And Reed. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Oh, time to get the cross now. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Proper defending, under some pressure. Lovely, incisive pass. In the clear in front of goal. One-on-one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there, his positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
Threads it through. Plenty of width. This is how they love to play on the break. Going for goal! Well taken goal, and a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front.
Well, it was a decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
Restarting at 2-0. Past one defender. Now, that's a great block. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
Good interception. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
And he's seen the shot. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
It's not really creating enough pressure keeping the ball here. Although it's easy on the eye, it's not easy.
Goes for it with a fist.
Corner coming up. Corner played into the middle. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Great ball. He's in on goal. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Great tackle. Read that well with the interception. Has a go here. Well, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Taylor. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's something for him to chase. Made a quick interception. Won it back with an interception. Here's Reed. Cleverly done. He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them, they're a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Careless there. And 20 minutes to go. Attacking now. Oh, get through to the goalkeeper, in fact. It's Watson. Now Reed. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Eriksen. Alexander. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Going forward with real purpose now. Here's Reed. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Good block. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Intercepted here. It's Watson. Here's Taylor. Room now out on the wing. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Eriksen. Tries the shot. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Using his physical power to protect the ball. Threads it through. Should be! He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
On the attack here. Intercepted well. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Reed. This could be promising. Our chance!
2 minutes of time.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. We've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, the there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. Wasn't expecting it.
The spectacular sight that is the new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Pass, which looked a good one, was just cut out in the nick of time. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good vision. Here's the chance of the keeper, back into play. Oh, that's good defending. Eriksen. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
These fans have seen their team have all the momentum and just want to see it through.
It's not really a way, poor clearance. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
The goal from a player who's been defending so bravely, so nobly, and now he's gone upfield and done this.
Yeah, a bit of a collector's item, that. He doesn't get too many, but this is an important one.
The pass not completed, really. Going forward with real purpose now. And the interception is a vital one. Andy! What a game! A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind. And their level.
Well, you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
So away we go at one all. White. I got his angles wrong with the pass. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Walker. McDonald. That's cut out. Preston won the ball well forward, shredding it through.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
McDonald. Kenny. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. The pressure has told. The
and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I think Joyce mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side, so fair play to him for doing that.
And we restart the game 2-1. Fox.
He's got possession back for his team.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Thompson for White. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. One or two options now in forward areas for them. In goes the cross. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Swung in from the corner. He's gone to punch it away now, done well. Looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Maybe he'll cross it here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That away from danger. Kenny going forward well. Comes in strongly. Now we'll have a goal kick. Alan, what did you make of the goal? We can have another look at it now. What you have to do. Eriksen, great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. He's tried that from long range, tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. No offside, ball was played over the top. Here's Bennett. Interception here.
And that'll be a throw.
McDonald coming into the penalty area now. It's not really away, poor clearance. Intercepted well. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Bates. Two more minutes to play. That's of added time.
Minimum of 2 minutes.
Look to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Made a quick interception. Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. This has been high class. We'll be right back. and they kick off at the start of the second half. Past his man there. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. That's a short one. Kenny. Good vision. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive. Just beat the attacker to the ball. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Is he in here? Could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. But we probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust he's getting off his defenders there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. White. It's a shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And here comes the corner. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper. Test of his control now. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession, and haven't we seen some lovely football out there, knocked it about. It's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
Got to be top performance from a top team, and they've emphasized their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff. Try and get another one. Here's an opportunity, maybe. He is a saviour there. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Kenny. Here's McDonald. Sharp. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Adu. Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. Into the attacking third. Blocked off the pass there. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. In powerfully there. And he's got away from him. They've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. Kenny. He's had a go. And touched over the bar. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. It will be a corner again. Happy days for these fans.
Oh, without question, there's only one winner in this match, although we've got a little bit of time left, but they've played really well.
Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Saw that coming and intercepted. bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Had a crack! Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though.
10 minutes left of regular time. On the attack here. Great goalkeeping. And that's what he does. He keeps the ball and makes sure his team can build from him. Adu. Eriksen. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Good vision here. Well, the play has broken down now. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man, there's not much to choose between them, but
I think tactically the team leading here has been a bit more cute and taking the chances better, that's for certain.
And a goal! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
No doubt that's a corner. What a goal that would have been on the volley.
Yeah, the crowd were on their feet. They thought he'd done it.
Thompson. It's given away. And there we are, final whistle.
Things I left behind, but now I change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. But it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, pushing back. And it all comes rushing back, pushing back. And it all comes rushing back.
in a hot mess. He probably wanted to see her in a hot dress. Combo isn't flowing, his mind is focused on other things. Like, when is it the time to initiate? Got a very big ego and a pack of order what you want, but I won't be on my check. She was thinking about the future in a long term mind. Hey, cause he's never been a long term guy. Hey, how the fuck did I just take the wrong turn? I'm stuck, this date is a slow burn. I just don't learn. Tell me how the scenario doesn't come with escape plans. Need a little back door. She just wanna chat more about her dreams, ambitions on a deep one. Talking about the world, tell me what you stand for. Forcing a connection is a no-no. Plus you look taller in your proper pit. How the f*** did I just take a wrong turn? This date is a slow burn, I just don't learn. Now I don't know why I sweat it, and I don't know what to do. Now I got to spend my evening talking to you.
Hey, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage for the latest beat. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we rushing roulette to a game of three. Pie one, pie two, pie three, pie four. And the sun don't shine, run to yo no more. And the girls say, yeah, ain't no more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's baby. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's baby.
Oh, na, na, na. Keep it on the low, na, na, na. the streets in Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else. So there I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right words to say. Sorry, I can't do this.